very glamour showgirl, that that glamour showgirl would be willing to give up a successful career for me, Robert Martin. Now, if it weren't for the prohibition, I'd say let's raise a glass.
So, here, here.
To Miss Janet Vandegraaff, the most beautiful girl in the world.